I'm Dixie Stevens Burrus Browning, and I was born September the 9th, 1930. And I grew up in Hatteras as an eighth or ninth generation outer banker. Granddaddy Dozier, my granddaddy was a sea captain and a lighthouse keeper. And when he retired, Daddy added on to his house, and we lived there. We shared it. There was up the road, down the road, out, over, and various back roads. If you say out the back road, you knew which back road it was. Captain Nelson Stowe took six of us girls, two Burruses and four Austins, out Gulfstream fishing several times each season for a few years, and it was fun. We circled Diamond Shoals. Oh, the colors were unbelievable. It's right in the edge of the Gulf Stream. The Gulf Stream is royal blue. Diamond Shoals is the lightest green, all turbulent with white.